So Sammy, what we're looking at is a 5-bedroom, 6,000 square feet house, beautiful with your private pool in Sharjah.
How much?
It's only 6 million dirham.
So if I want a townhouse, how much is that?
The townhouse would be 2 million dirham, but you don't get the pool, but you get a 3-bedroom townhouse. Same developer, same finishing, beautiful.
But then again, if I was to buy something like this in Dubai, how much would it cost?
Jumeirah Golf Estates, same development, 11 million for this specific house, and the townhouse that you was asking me about two seconds ago, 4.5 million dirham.
Sick. Mm-hmm. Let's check it out.
So we're at the entrance in this hallway of this beautiful 5-bedroom house.
Yeah.
Fully automated, nice. Locks. So as we're walking in from the courtyard, look at the size of these windows, straight into the kitchen. Beautiful, fully fitted kitchen with a beautiful island here.
Nice.
And we're sitting in the living room, perfect size for all of your friends and family, accompanied by the dining table over there. And of course, we can't forget the views to the courtyard.
How many beds do we have on this floor?
4 bedrooms on this floor. Beautiful, spacious, floor to ceiling windows all across the whole level.
So what's the payment structure like?
It's 60-40, so basically 60% until handover, and on the actual handover itself, 40%. Now check this bathroom.
Wow, this is a nice bathroom.
Big, beautiful bathroom with a glass ceiling over the shower. And then enter into the master bedroom. Spacious, huge, massive windows, floor to ceiling, and of course, the balcony to it.